watch amazing videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and click on the bell icon to never miss an update from Unsung Beasts.
Rupjyoti Chaudhary is an MMA fighter from a small village of Assam belonging to a family of farmers. A young Rupjyoti was fascinated by martial arts and started taking up Taekwondo and Kung Fu back in 2006. It was almost 9 years later that he transitioned into MMA. His family was not at all entertained by the switch as they wanted him to pursue a job. Rupjyoti entered the MMA cage for the first time in Mizoram when the state hosted the SFL Contender Series and managed to get 3 wins including a knockout in his first fight. Cristiano Souza spotted Rupjyoti and invited him over to Brazil for training. He soon started training and earned his purple belt in BJJ. He won a gold medal in BJJ GI followed by the fastest knockout victory in the first round at the Thunder Fight event and got 2 gold medals and 1 silver medal as a whole. Rupjyoti is busy working towards his dream and hopes to become a black belt in BJJ. Team Unsung Beasts salutes this piece for his dedication and wishes him the luck for the future.
Our Tell Us Your Story campaign is on. अगर आप एक बीस्ट हैं तो डिस्क्रिप्शन में दिए गए फॉर्म को भरिए, बताइए हमें अपनी कहानी और हम पहुंचाएंगे उसे दुनिया तक।